solve the puzzles in the rooms by using your growth mindset and working with your teammates and your group.